without you. You're the reason why I feel sick inside. You're the reason why I feel blind. I can't break free. It's like I'm trapped, I have no light. Powerless, I have no sight.
Yeah, I just think I'm not even a nap. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, more ladies above 18, welcome to the host of this guy who's so lucky to wake up. So we've been having some lovely time with Municipality. No children. Enough is 8 in the evening to about 10. I suppose that really do mean they switched us. Eight to eight. And they switched us back on at 10. Past 10. Which is like, guys, please be consistent. It does help. As we play that. Consistency. So I had a power nap. And still trying to recollect my brain. So whether or not I am awake. However, as you guys know, I have completed the previous game. And I have completed the game in the background. During the DLTs, game, I obviously want for these brand new spanking games. So I finished it quite some time back. My memory is vague, but I am getting hearing myself. Hearing myself. before, the regular, the sequence. Apparently there's a third iteration, the rock and the birds about Egypt and all that shit, so much. Okay. So it's like Assassin's Creed, they kind of like going through the ages. So Agent 7. Okay. Yes, I know I don't even reference. You know what I'm talking about. But I digress. Shall we get into the game? I need to transition that shit and get into the game. Hold on. Where is Epic? Whew. Fuck that gang out. Yeah. Okay. Make sure my remote does connect. Hey! Yes, I'm playing with a PlayStation remote. This is the path that I follow, cause everything else is leaving me hollow. Crave a better tomorrow. I felt like I've lost. It's a hard pill to swallow. When they don't want to see the good in you. When this is all that you believe in and you see it through. With everybody on the other side speaking through. It only makes you want to justify the way you speak your truth. This is all I am. I gave you a grin in the shell of a man. From the past on the pretext. In the past on the past. The people that put in my hand. Okay. Alright. Went through. Away. Nice. Hoorah. Okay, so obviously we're gonna spice things up. Oof, this looks a lot better. Let's see. Tanks, display. So that's stupid. Borderless sword. Like, huh? Oof. Okay, audio. Headphone mode, yep. We're gonna need that. Surround sound. Oh, sound and background. Yeah, surround sound. Yeah. Who needs that nowadays, eh? Surround sound. Classic. Fuck my life. Okay. Think we're good. Okay. Yes, I was playing around in the game. Not that fast, so don't you worry. You haven't missed anything. Oof. Yeah, this is a weird game where it will lag, but that doesn't mean that the game, I cannot process the game. Oh my god, he's gonna be wrong. Oh shit, son. Oh. Okay. Okay, what? That looks pretty cool. Shit. Am I seeing like a fiend in the dark? Okay. like the deluxe edition or some shit. Oh shit. Ugh, none. Dude, what a fuck. Hey. Yeah, fuck that. I like the color. Not just yet. Tables. Sick. Sorry, I'm playing footsquids with the game. Yep. You. Fuck you. Okay. I'm happy. Not collect that shit. Sorry, I've already gone through this area, collected shit, but I'm not too certain if now that I'm doing this, collect it. Okay, can't beat it. Y'all.
What are you doing back there?
What?
The hunting grounds are this way.
Die! Hey. And yes, this is not easy. Right? I enjoy my game. I'm not as many challenges now. Life fucks us. Yeah, no. Oh, just charge. Nice. Yes. Ooh. Oh, sorry guys. Yikes. The gears just dropped so heavily. Ouch. Oh. Yo, my guy. Streaming from the CPU. Graphics card. You got tank. Okay. Sometimes I wonder if it's a good idea to even enable this. Unless... Already there's quite a jump. So yeah, okay, we're good. Quite a jump.
What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer. I'll keep looking.
Yeah, kiddo, keep doing that shit.
Boy, you missed these.
Hey there, boy. Hey.
Close.
Hey.
But also not deer.
Don't be boy is right here.
Tips are too wide.
No need for your presence.
The mother taught you well.
Are you still tired from your 12 and a half hours of killing a light? Or did ESCOM do that for you? My lovely municipality.
Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Connect. Oh, fuck.
Oh, fuck, I can't. Yeah. Anywho. Not tired at all, but the gaming boost. Hey, getting your beast on. Okay, so that means I've collected all the top carry that exists. Well, dude, you're so young at heart. Me, I'm getting too damn old. I'm Sturug. Where the fuck am I? I'm Sturugling. Wake up from a goddamn power nap, so. Is that hot?
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're two around. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
That's easy. Squats, bro. Squats.
This way, boy.
Jesus.
If wait, deirdrops, they're fresh. This way.
It's quite a leap, you know? You're okay. She didn't break an ankle. Where are you, fucking idiot?
Found it!
Slow down, boy. You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
But I wanted it to go straight. But I wanted to chase the deer. Oh deer, a female deer. You know? Yep. Yeah. Oh, that is. See in the first. Yes. Cocked on solely. I'm gonna be rich and solely. I want that. No, we can go rich. I don't mind. How smooth, how long it retains its smoothness. I made your librarian dying like you, and powers. How well did you behave?
We broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Easy, squats, boy. Squats. Damn, she's thirsty. Hey, bro. Well, think about it, man. It's a post-apocalypse. You haven't got much action. So, yeah.
Hold. What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire. Only fire. When I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Fight. Find it.
Cannot tell the difference between original or high. See, so I'm gonna keep it at original. No, motherfucker!
My bow!
No! You are not ready! Stay back!
Yeah. Juggle Moss. Damn, bro.
Me?
What on earth does thou mean, Juggle Moss?
Juggle Moss.
Yep, yep.
Trogger. They've never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
Where is he going? He's going there. If you go there, I'm gonna go to the opposite. Not run away from things.
Here's this way. I can see more tracks.
I see a chest. What's more important, kiddo?
Well, we can follow you.
Yeah, follow me, bitch. Because I'm a boss. Oh, there's something up here. Cash games. Yeah, no. Werewolves.
Yes, I imagine they were.
Point. What is off to the damn chest? I don't care what they want. What they needed, what comfort they want.
What?
He can no longer use it. We can.
Love the way this guy thinks. Fuck coffins, man. They don't need that shit, we do. Love me popping some green crystals. Kratos breaks kryptonite like it's freaking powder. They should have an achievement like that. No, honestly, they should have an achievement. Like so much more entertaining.
Which way?
Oh, mother, I don't know. I'm doing my own thing here, kiddo. You're supposed to be there. Really fucked up once. You can honestly afford to fuck up a game. Oh, shiny. Up. Yo.
Mind the edge, boy.
He's like all the way in the dead center. Mind the edge.
Should we be in here?
Devil May Cry. Yeah. Hey, go. Oh boy, now that we've done exploring, fucking go your way. Fucking impatient old imp.
Up there! You went to the old temple. My mom told me never to go in.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Yeah. I wanna go down there. I fucking want. I'll do this up, please. God damn you, game. You know, damn invisible wall boundaries. There's a shield way.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
Squats.
I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. Never wanted to take me.
Ooh.
Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
What the fuck, kiddo? You're in? Oh, motherfucking. Hey. I'm moving. I don't know why the game. There you are, he was in the fucking way. Guess what legend level I am at the moment? No idea, bro. 100? Why not? You were what? 25 last time. Okay, here we go.
I'll scout ahead.
Look,
brother!
For 131, eh? Close enough. What's up, bitches? Legendary level you can get in the game anyways. I'm curious about that. And they, if you go into my Discord, bro, Dynelight 2, there are legendary farming.
Follow me, Atreus.
Just one legendary. I checked them out. It's like, oh, okay, that's pretty good. There we go. Okay. All right, well, here is their part. Put us.
See something up there.
God, so do I. I'm trying to get a bigger picture.
I like to drown myself in alcohol. It always brings me what I need.
X doesn't secret. You get used to it, bro. Later on, you get the Weapons of Chaos, Blades of Chaos. Like, at the end of the game. So. There's that, and it's pretty dope, bro. Pretty fucking dope.
It's open.
I don't know.
But not.
Okay. Oh,
frozen in place. Clever. So. Nice.
Get away here. What the shit's here?
Where are you going? I think he's this
going
way.
Where no man has gone before. Graveyard robbing. Graveyard. Another story of why he's using it. That's a good idea.
I get you,
bro. But you know, at least Sony Interactive are doing a better job than Disney by being woke. You know, bold men have to have axes. You know. Yeah, because that's what I was supposed to do. This game's like, you know, fuck you, guy. And I'm like, well, eat a dick, man. Okay, look at us go. Yep, and then we get a closet of Wizard of Oz. Hey, hey, hey. Not just joking.
Look here.
Oh, look. It's Skull and Ahti, the giant wolves who chase the sun and moon. Where did they come from? How did they get up there? What's happening there at the end? They eat the sun and moon? And then everybody fights?
Yep. Sounds about right. Maybe shrine? That's what we're trying to do. Okay. Thank you. I don't know how I'm supposed to do that, but I'm too sure, buddy. Baba. That one. Or the blind witch doctor. Because both of them would be fun. Holy shit, I like it. God, I'm like, fuck yes. Baba. Dude, did you finish all the side missions? Man, they were long. Oh, 10 side quests. Along with the librarian. Along with the courier. Like, holy fuck. It's like mini stories, bro. as far as I can. As far as I can go so far. Ten chapters.
Wait for my mark. Relax. Do not think of it as an animal. It is simply a target. Clear your mind. Steady your aim and breathe in. Exhale and release.
I got it.
Good.
It's
just a volatile, huh?
Your knife. No. Finish what you started.
I think killing the was chapter 6, I think. Not too late, I think it was the middle of the...
I can't.
Kratos can. Something's up, and here comes the troll. Fucking asshole. Take a lunch, motherfucker.
Atreus!
Fuck that.
We're gonna fight that?
We have no choice. Boy, look at me! Look at me, boy! Boy! Look at me.
We did it.
I'm gonna shout to you. Why did you keep eating me?
You are not ready.
Why did you keep eating me in the dick?
Are you serious? I found the deer. I proved myself. How am I not ready?
We are going home.
True.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I can do this.
You are not ready.
And the troll just disappears.
I am ready.
Do not speak again.
Fucking obnoxious, eh? Holy shit. Get out of everything. Besides, keep my kid off fucking banking.
Still can't get the doors open, huh?
Quiet.
Shit. According to Radiant Software, average FPS is 212. But fuck that. Pretty dead average for this game. Shit to hell, mine. That's funny. Yeah. There we go. Doesn't read accurately, I've noticed. Ah, it's like, so, it's like a pinch of salt, though. Oh, somebody updated my drivers. Okay. Fuck, you have to update your drivers like every damn. But anyways. Let's go get this. Yeah. Fuck. Anybody else?
Something was different about the forest.
And I told you not to speak.
Again. Ugh. It's not 3.8.1. It's not
inside, boy.
But ain't the music back. Fuck that.
You lost control.
That thing was trying to kill us. It's not like you don't get angry in a fight.
Anger can be a weapon. If you control it, use it. You clearly cannot. with you.
I haven't been sick in a long time. I'm better now.
Fine. Come on, then.
You want me to hit?
I want you to try.
Ow! Will you...
Try again.
Why are you doing that?
Too slow. Try again.
Cut it out!
Weak. Again. Again!
Stop it!
Again! Your anger. You can get lost in it. That man is difficult. And you, Atreus, are clearly not ready.
What was that?
Quiet.
Come on out!
Motherfucker.
There's no use hiding anymore. I know who you are.
What's going on? Do you know him?
More importantly, I know what you are.
Boy, beneath the floor. Now!
But you told me never to go down there. Who is that?
I do
this
not know.
Special occasion,
what's he talking about?
I do not know.
I'm gonna be drinking.
Just tell me what I want to know. No need for this to get bloody.
Bigger. You're definitely a worm. Long way from home, aren't you?
What do you want?
Oh, you already know the answer to that.
Whatever it is you seek, I do not have it. You should move on.
And here I thought your kind was supposed to be so enlightened, so much better. So much smarter. And yet you hide out here in the woods like a coward.
You do not want this fight.
Oh. I'm pretty sure I do.
Leave my... home.
You are going to have to kill me for that to happen.
I warned you.
Finally.
One punch. I'm gonna die if you talk, guys.
You would not listen.
My turn. How incredibly disappointing. Come on, then.
Ah.
tell me what I want.
Oh, stop.
Real simple.
Looks up.
Why are there two beds in?
Cyrus.
Struck a nerve, did I? Who are you hiding?
Slow and old. You should never have come to Midgard. So, care to try again?
You yep. Talk too much.
You won't talk? Fine. Maybe whoever it is you got stashed in that house with. Me here. I just needed answers, but you had to act all proud. Throw whatever you have at me. I'll keep coming. That old body will give out. But before I end this, I want you to know one thing. I can't feel any of this.
Trust me, you'll
soak
your ass.
Pathetic!
can't win! I feel nothing! But you feel everything, yet you keep trying! I'm not my brother! And if you'd given me what I wanted, it wouldn't have ended this way. But no!
Let's finish this.
You can't beat me!
Snuggles. He's going so goddamn old. Oh. Like, if he was in his prime, he was taking my easy. The girl can rip your fucking head off then. Go. You fucking dipshit, a cunt ass motherfucker.
But we cannot stay here.
Look at him walking like.
so much. I thought...
To close the door.
The mountain. It's gonna be a long trip.
You think?
Yes, but an important one.
Whoa. How did this happen?
Okay, we took the metal grounds. Okie dokie.
Atreus, to me.
You've had to kill people before, haven't you? You're used to it.
We do what we must to survive.
Animals, I get. They're food. Draugr, they're supposed to be dead. But people, they're trying to survive too.
Close your heart to it. On our journey, we will be attacked by all manner of creature. Close your heart to their desperation. Close your heart to their suffering. Do not allow yourself to feel for them. They will not feel for you.
Yeah, that is rough. Is that a chiropractic? Yep, damn straight, bro. Everybody fears chiropractic.
Has this been here all this
pack
time?
Pack the neck, then. Probably. Aha.
Why don't you help me up there? I can get a better look.
So you wanna go up there now? Go funeral. Made him. All of that.
Okay.
Yep, that's all, bro.
Nowhere to go from here. Except across this bridge.
Yeah, I'm gonna...
Think you can lower it from there?
Go. Boy.
Yes, sir.
Your chain hang low. Where this place, this stage.
That hanging bucket. An offering cast? Mother said Odin's disciples fill them with gifts and hang them where thieves can't reach them.
Squats.
Helmet's really old.
Squats.
Foolish.
What is? Worshipping the gods?
The gods care nothing for them. Men should not pray to monsters.
He knows where his hand. What's the girl flying? Not much. Let's just hope that the next one comes back and starts. Now that Atreyu is there, what an idiot. I have a position. Hey, yay, yay. Now you can see it.
There's something up there.
Yep, well, yeah, we're gonna get there. Jeez. Laxio Dendio. That's all. Climb on my back, you little shit.
Father, will we see others on the road?
Yes.
Friendly?
No.
They'll try and rob us?
Possibly. Yes.
Wow. Huh.
Oh. Wow. Oh, we're back here. I leave my axe here. Hand-to-hand combat, let's go. The Curse is a backseat gamer. He's a backseat hanging orangutan motherfucking son of a bitch. That's what he is. Backseat driver. Oh shit. Lad, why did you have to bring dying lights, hazardous chemicals into
Look,
the game? What the fuck, man?
All this time, there's been a protection stave around our entire woods. But the stave's broken there. Did you cut those down?
She hemlocked the tree she wished used for her pyre.
Why'd you do that? Nope, you can't, bro. Apparently, fuck's sake. It goes with you wherever you go, man.
Come. No looking back now.
Okay, guys. If you see the GRE, just run. Alright, guys. So, from this moment on, my axe shall remain here until I accidentally press triangle. You do this game, you finish this game, without using a fucking axe. Let's go. I abandon all mythology and stuff like that because of the axe. Fuck you. Watch, 5 minutes later, I need the fucking axe.
So, how long will it take to get to the mountain?
I do not know.
Before winter falls?
I do not know.
Okay.
Wait for my mark.
What's up, bitches?
A lot of cover around here! Almost ready!
Whoop.
One shot is chaos.
Tell me when.
Good thing, buddy.
One to the right.
Not my focus should be yours, but only when safe to do so.
I can do that.
You sure, buddy?
Boy, over here.
Get over here.
There's a Yetnar settlement here.
Yetnar?
Giants.
You can read the writing.
Some. Just the language is mother now. But they're all sort of connected, so sometimes I can feel my way through stuff I shouldn't. No?
No, I don't. Okay, cool. Yep. Let's go.
Space your shots. Speed costs accuracy.
Got it.
Ah, shiny.
Sometimes his light may seem like a
There we go, fine. Lame. Nice. Lame. Nice. Nice moves. She's telling me, recall the axe. Uh-huh. Hi, I'm managing. It's been more than 5 minutes and I did not eat the axe. Oh fuck, I need the axe now. Ooh, I don't wanna, I don't need a... Son of a bitch. Ugh.
Not yet.
It's fine. See?
Until a big snake comes and whoop.
Ah!
Oh, you can stop them. You're gonna be a smart ass. Guys, I'm gonna walk.
Oh, father, help!
Hang on!
Hurry! I'm slipping!
Stay calm! Almost there!
So bad.
Slow down. Your haste will cost us.
It already did.
Sorry.
I remember these guys are dead. Dead, dead.
More drawler. These aren't moving. Are they dead? I mean, like dead. More dead?
Boy.
Not dead, not dead!
Remember,
hey. Accuracy over speed.
I don't think it would be called Skyrim. I think it would be Skyrim.
Look at this.
What? Okay, read it.
Read it.
Oh, this used to be a marketplace. The giants used to gather here to trade with the gods a long time. I wonder if Odin's here. There's something up there!
Shit.
Something's breaking through the wall!
Let's go, boy.
Can of war. Okay. That can also work.
He's like breaking through the wall! Up there!
Up where? Up there.
Something's breaking through the wall!
True story.
Look, there's an opening up there.
Gee, thanks, Mr. Obvious.
Do you hear that? What is it?
We will see. Stay close.
Oh, fuck, isn't it like... I don't know, but stop back. Oh, good. Oh, there it is. Apparently so. Probably collecting a whole load of shit on the way there.
Alright, Richie.
Did he just disappear? Need more time!
But not for your arrow! Fire!
Oh, there. Later on in the game, you get down there as well as that other bridge that we went. So we're bridging many buttons early in the game. Late time to get going down there. Same thing here. Late time. Not now. Well.
Still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Well, that's how you get down here.
Oh, shit. That looks like a real toilet.
Vista!
Dark Souls. So this shit again. It's a fucking cat.
So that's how you get down here.
Strategy, that's what it's called. Now I thought you fell on your face to get. Wow.
What's that? Wow. It smells awful. Wait. You don't suppose Revan would travel in the past, do you? And there's a bunch of them waiting up there for us? And they're really mad?
Wait.
Sorry. Imagination.
Back up we go.
Yep.
Fuck that. Easy peasy.
Look up there. I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Nice moves, anyway. I don't like you. I don't like you. I certainly don't like you. Chasing the boundaries. Heaven knows what. 8, 6. And oh. Yeah, fuck you. Else want to be a smart ass? Okay, so there's one.
What's that over there?
I only see one later. And unfortunately, these motherfuckers are scattered.
Earlier, you said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. Sure. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Yo. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Okay. There's the other one.
That did it.
That's Odin right over fucking there. Shit. Third one I know is somewhere in the fucking crevice over here. Where is this one? There it is. Oh, fuck you. Yeah, it's like fuck. Oh yeah, wait. Yep. Oh shit, if I remember correctly, it's the mix. The mix fight!
Watch out, father!
Yeah. I didn't fucking die then. Wow.
Safer out here.
Wait.
They're untouched. Look.
Someone start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others?
We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat. We ain't out of time.
This fight is mine alone.
Wait for an opening!
He killed Gunther!
Yeah.
of there.
Father! Help me!
Oh!
Atreus! Boy?
I will handle this.
Hurry up, kiddo! Jeez, I don't have all night there or whatever the fuck time it is there. Come on, let's go! Kid, stop being mopey dick and...
Atreus! The chain!
The chain! Pray!
Hey, yay, yay, kiddo! Snap the fuck out of it!
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I didn't know it was.
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this.
Uh-huh.
I just have to, you know, catch my breath.
Uh-huh.
Come on up. I'm ready.
Sometimes you said I am ready, but you are not.
Not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Hold on.
What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go!
I hear it, but where the fuck is it? Where the fuck is that crow? I'm still gonna spot this.
Get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
Because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please. The white trunk and orange leaves. Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Right. Hey, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, dig your feet, that was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
Oh, my dumb brother's got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Okay, what's good? Shorty. Gotham Gate with arrows.
Like a boss.
You again.
Oh.
Can I get you, you little fart?
Hey, little shit. Yep.
You don't mind being small by guts. That's natural. Bless you. What next?
Friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Not going to be behind there?
So long as you don't break nothing.
Sure.
This road leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Want to see my wares again?
Oh, I didn't even see this yet.
Doug, man, suck.
Else you need.
Oh.
How come your brother's got half your brain?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that bootlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was split the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess that was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it.
Ladies and gentlemen, boys, girls, all ages above 18, thank you so very much for tuning into this evening's stream. I'm going to complete as it is half past 12 damn morning, and I'm going to wake up early. Fine, so I'm going to the office. But anyway, ladies and gentlemen, take care of yourselves. See you guys next time, and until next time, you know, take care of yourselves. Luck. Thanks for tuning in, man. Check you next time. Ladies and gentlemen, adios.